I'm Captain Emma. Throughout my career, which means more than 25 years, I had three opportunities to serve on board as marine weather forecaster, giving the support for the naval operations. The most significant was the cruise from Rio de Janeiro to Peninsula Antarctica, when I and a colleague of mine, also a woman, giving the information through the decisions of the commander, especially for Drake Passage, a place where the weather and sea forecast are a real challenge for any meteorologist.